Hey guys, it's your girl Gigi, and welcome back to another mukbang, whatever you want to call it. Happy holidays, guys. Check out the holiday nails. You already know the deal. I hope everybody has an amazing holiday. And we have Indian food. I'm so excited for this. I've been craving Indian food for so long. We got some buttered chicken on rice, garlic naan, of course, because you already know, y'all, I'm a garlic girly. Cucumbers, tomatoes, and onions, and then a Coca-Cola, and I have a cup of ice. Oh my god, the ice is melting. Maybe I should pour it in. Am I right, boys and girls? It splashed in my face. It'd be like that, guys. Okay, we're gonna pour this. I'm so excited, guys. Y'all don't even know how long I've been craving. The straw. Let's get into the food. Sorry guys, that took a long ass time. I can't even lie. This is so good. You know what? One good thing that we do have where I live is at least we have some pretty bomb Indian food. Bro. Not me literally struggling. I need. Excuse me. Sorry guys, this one's gonna be a messy one. Some people love it, some people hate it, but you know. I have to mix this around first. God, this is such a big piece of chicken. Oh. love Indian food. Really the best. Maybe I should put the drink on this side actually. So that I can better eat. This is so good. Let me know what holiday plans you guys have. I'm curious. This is so good. Ten out of ten. This is your sign to go get some Indian food, you know, and live your wildest dreams. Little onion. Right You know it's a legit Indian place when you can't even pronounce the name. Like, I can't even tell you guys where I got this from. Like, it's not like no spicy root or Indian cuisine. Mm-mm. Divine. This is so good. A beautiful butter chicken garlic naan bite. Is it just me? But does tomatoes ever taste fishy to anyone? Like, I just can't with tomatoes right now. I don't know why. Sometimes they taste fishy to me. Yeah. And it's like, not it. Like, fishy in a bad way. You know? Honestly, I have a Fresca and I might bring that because my drink is done. I hate when my drink finishes, but I still have food, you know? First world problems. Please forgive me, God, honestly. Oh my God, I was so hungry today, but I had some delicious banana bread earlier.
there's something in my face. Looking for a piece of chicken. Hold on. Oh my gosh, I'll be right back. I'm gonna quickly grab a fresca from the fridge. Okay, I grabbed this instead. Look, it has Santa on it. It's the holiday edition. Ooh, it's crisp. Not too much, because you know, health is still wealth, guys. Come on now. Health is still wealth. But just, we do need some to down this food. You know what I'm saying? Crisp. I don't know if I can finish this, guys. It's too. It's too good.
Wow. Wow, that was literally divine. Another successful mukbang. Thank you guys for tuning in. I love and appreciate every single one of you guys. Happy holidays, and let me know what you guys do, if you guys have any plans. And yeah, thank you guys so much. Let me know what you guys would like to see from me next. You already know I will make it happen. It's your girl Gigi. I got you. So yeah, stay tuned for another one. I'll see you guys in the next one. I love you so much. Bye.